He was born a triumph full of crime and political outrage. He got smacks in the head and so was led at a very young age. But you couldn't blame him, he didn't know sin, and he had no knowing of how to begin. We could only say, son, you're taking the wrong way. You're taking the wrong way. You're taking the wrong way. She had no family at all. He was raised in a strange home. Ran away and fought him with a few dollars in his pocket to start all alone. But he had a lot of money, so he joined a gang. I mean, why work when you can get money that way? We could only say, son, you're taking the wrong way. You're taking the wrong way. You're taking the wrong way. You should have seen how clean, how smart, how he looked so high class. Such a handsome man. Yeah, such a brave man all his life. That's when he had a gun on a knife in his head. By his hand. Well, he started fishing drugs and bashing mugs and all that kind of life. But the cops caught up with him and put him in for the rest of his life. When they took him away, but I heard that fella say, yeah, I took it the wrong way. I took it the wrong way.